I didn't even notice the power-up bot there. Alright, I should definitely get that. Might not be enough room. This run might be a waste. We'll see. Wow, I'm surprised I made it through that without getting hit. Whoops. Wow. I'm trying to take out the big guy first, then I'm getting hit by the spores underneath. Aw, oh, come on. Well, lost my chance of getting a power up. Okay, yeah, I can't hang back long enough for the power-up bot. Might just be unobtainable unless I can kill the big guy really fast. So far, I haven't been able to do that yet. Oh, that works. Okay. Oop. I have my speed set too low. Aw, oh, come on. Nope. Let's see. Is there anything else? Hot Conductor's focus cannon might be more useful here. Not by much. Really? Huh. Didn't think I was in range of that. All right. Okay, it is good for taking out waves of projectiles. So I think we'll stick with this one. Oh man, there's so much stuff on screen. I don't think this particular level would be so difficult if I wasn't starting in a really rough checkpoint. I might have to just start the run over. Okay, we're starting from the beginning. What I may end up doing for this particular quick look, which I've never done before, is actually number my runs. And I'll edit each run down so it's not just repeated sections of me dying over and over again. But it might be interesting for you guys to see how each run goes sort of in a condensed edited format. So I think that's what I'm going to do. I'll have to do a little bit more editing to chop up different parts and sort of streamline it, but I think that might be more fun to see just how many runs I do in the quick look. Okay, we're going to start with the owl light. Keep homing on. We'll give it a new color scheme. Camera bit. Bit with the camera attached. I don't know if that actually does anything functional. We need to get off to a better start. Not dying a lot in level 1 would be ideal. But if we're going to do that swamp version of level 2, we're going to need better weapons. Shoulder checked. Alright, I am seeing the potential for the owl light, but boy, that force laser is not good. It's such a short range. I don't see how that'd be useful. Okay, this one goes up to strong. Wonder how much concussive damage I can do in one shot with the fully charged one. Ah. Nope, that's not where I wanted my force. Okay. Let's go back to Hot Conductor. Tears Shower, I might bench next time I unlock something. Its loadout's interesting, but I don't know how functional it's going to be for actual progress. Well, I missed my shot. All right, let's head to the boss. I don't know if that beam can actually hit you. I'm just going to stay out of the way, just in case. Good damage. All right, boss should be almost dead. Yep. Ideally, we need to get through this level without burning a continue. Well, the real challenge is going to be the next level.